The JT4 format was developed by Siemens PLM Software to facilitate greater interoperability between engineering design systems. JT is the preferred neutral file format for a number of leading automotive manufacturers and is also used for archival strategies and collaboration in other industrial sectors. Your company may have decided to use JT as a neutral format for collaboration because of company policies, or this may have been dictated by a supplier agreement with your customer. A JT file can contain an accurate boundary representation of a part for use in CAD and analysis systems. It may also contain faceted representations of the part at different levels of accuracy known as level of details or LODs. For example, LOD 1, 2 and 3 are lightweight faceted representations of the part generated at different tolerances for use in downstream applications such as viewing or digital mockup. A JT file can also contain mass properties for the part including density, surface area, volume, mass, center of gravity, and moments of inertia. As well as containing single parts, JT files can also contain multiple parts and assembly structures. External PLM XML files can also be used to define a JT assembly structure. PLM XML files define the assembly structure and other part information and reference the individual external JT part files. This allows the assembly structure within the PLM XML file to be manipulated separate to the JT files. In some supplier contracts, the use of JT for collaboration is mandatory, and your company may require formal accreditation to collaborate with its customer. ITI has official accreditation as a JT translation vendor with a CADfix product for a leading European automotive manufacturer. We are able to provide you with the appropriate CADfix configuration files, settings, and advice to enable you to meet your customer's requirements and gain supplier accreditation. Whichever design system you are using, CADfix has interfaces to enable seamless integration with your system. CADfix can import native CATIA V5, NX, Creo, SolidWorks and Inventor models, plus a range of neutral formats. Using the supplied configuration file, the CADfix will import your CAD model and convert it to JT or PLM XML format within a fully automated process. The CADfix process includes checking the files for errors, if necessary carrying out an automatic repair, and preparing the model to ensure that it is best suited for the downstream system. The process shown here uses the CADfix interactive interface, but a command line batch option is also available to allow the CADfix translation to be embedded into automated PLM systems. The CADfix generated JT files can then be utilized by your customers in their PLM and design systems, with full access to the model attributes defined in the original CAD systems. When you receive JT or PLM XML files, CADfix provides the necessary processing and interfaces to convert the models into the most appropriate format for use in your design system. CADfix seamlessly handles the cases where the JT file contains a mixture of boundary representation and faceted geometry, translating and combining both representations into a mixed assembly structure for use in your CAD system. CADfix provides a comprehensive JT translation capability, certified by a leading European automotive manufacturer. Fully configurable with multi-CAD import and export interfaces, support for parts, assemblies, and mixed BREP and faceted models. CADfix is relied upon today by leading manufacturers and their supply chain to support JT collaboration.